faded.
Chico! Chico! Ole, Chico! Ole!
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, wait, wait, wait.
Top of the head.
Hey, you, get down.
But we're having such fun.
We enjoy the playground.
See, it keeps us the deprived children off of the foul city streets.
Shut up.
And born like we was in the hot pavement.
You want to get your skull broke?
Hey, baby, John.
Quarrel is between our masters.
And us, their men!
Bubble, toil in trouble!
And I am a pretty
Here comes the house of Capulet.
Coral, I will back thee.
I will bite my thumb at them, which is a disgrace to them if they bear it.
Huh?
Go forth, I will back thee!
Do you bite your thumb at us, sir?
I do bite my thumb, sir!
Do you bite your thumb at us?
Sir.
Is law of our side if I say aye?
No!
No, sir, did I bite my thumb at you, sir, but I bite my thumb, sir!
Do you quarrel, sir? Quarrel, sir? No, sir!
But if you do, sir, I am for you, I serve as good a man as you!
No better? Here comes our kinsman, say better!
Yes, sir, better!
You lie! Two of you be men! Poor fools, you know not what you do! Your swords!
What art thou drawn among these heartless hinds? Turn thee, Benvolio, and look upon thy death.
I do but keep the peace. Put up thy sword, or manage to depart these men with me.
Peace? Peace? I hate the word, as I hate hell. All Montagues. And thee.
Bang, bang! Bang, bang!
Bang!
Do you not choke to see Lord Tybalt bested by a Montague dog?
Leave it. The quarrel is between our masters.
The quarrel is between our masters and us, their men.
Stop! Stop! Put up your sword. You know not what you do.
Hold up there.
Turn thou, Benvolio.
and look upon thy death.
Tybalt, I do but keep the peace. Put up your sword or manage it to part these men with me.
What? Do you draw your sword and talk of peace? I hate the word, as I hate hell, all Montagues, and thee.
Constables! You argue with a child. Turn now and fight your equal if you dare.
Old Montague doth flourish his blade in spite of me!
No! Enough!
The prince! Prince! Rebellious subjects! Stop this! Enemies to peace would stain the pleasure of a tournament with bitter blood. Throw your ill-tempered weapons to the ground! And hear the sentence of your angry prince.